KOIN 6 News was in court today for the arraignment of Maddie Spino. Now, she's the mother charged with manslaughter, DUI, and more after a deadly rollover crash on Interstate 84 in Troutdale. Spino's 9-year-old daughter died in that crash. 5 others were hurt. The crash happened back on November 21st. Investigators say they have found evidence Spino had been drinking. She pleaded not guilty to all of the charges in court today.